Okay. We've got an international arrival in Miami. We're just going to go through the steps.
I'm arriving in Miami.
This was actually a Caribbean flight, but depending on where you're coming from, you'll probably experience something similar.
Big terminal.
Citizens. Mask. So we're on the third level. Looks like there's another level up above over here. So now I have to turn it off because we're going through passport control, I think. So that was a real efficient processing there. I waited in line for about 4 minutes. The guy asked me like where I came from, if I wanted to declare anything, and I was in. So it's pretty easy. no real complications. So now we're gonna go to baggage claim. Oh wow, it's right here. Baggage claim is like literally right there. You looking for me? Okay, once you've got your bag, then you can exit. Now we are exiting. We've got connecting flights, CBP, and then exit. Exited, there's connecting flights to anywhere you need to go in the United States, maybe even international. Let's see here. I'm gonna get some food. So let's take a look. Okay. Let's see, we gotta go under here. I was hoping to go, not have to go this route, but I guess you gotta do the loop-de-doo-da, loop-de-loop, so I don't get to get some food. That's kind of a bummer. I'd love to get some food. I don't know if that was all emergency exit or just one. SIM cards, ground transport. I'm sure you guys want to know what it looks like over there. Out here. Taxi! Uber. Find the Ubers. Anyways, thanks for watching this episode. And we'll see you over on the other channel if you want, Island Hopper TV.